around like 70. It's like pissed off. You guys suddenly just get hard red. Whoa! I was ready to do that.
Three, two, one, go! Using that invincibility, just gone for F smash twice, figured he'd be in one of the two places. Could roll in to avoid Cloud's ledge pressure. It is hard to tell to catch a Cloud landing. Good pace back there, to convert into a decent amount of damage here. Good kill. Baits out the grab attempt at Cloud's ledge. Using that up smash to try and... What he's doing is he's letting Cloud come in, trying to space a back air, but running underneath and up smashing. It is me. You can barely hear me. That's sad. Ugh. Do that. Not sure if this is any better. With the 2-1 lead. Cloud loves that back air and the spot dodge. Gonna get him with the landing down here. Yeah, good dash attack. Gonna get this the last stock. Skink with a decent percent lead though. Good grab. Cloud's gonna get that limit. Going for the grab, didn't get it. Ooh. Skink played himself. Aggressive landing forward air, aggressive landing forward air. Good job by Cloud on finishing that up B, but sliding away a little bit. Back here is going to catch the down tilt attempt. That's going to be the game. Probably eliminated. 7th place this week for Cloud. Nice job. Skink will move on to losers quarterfinals. We'll see who we're going to get up next. Looks like it's going to be Literal Bacon and Urza Major. I've been on commentary too, or you got another?